And there definitely are two distinct pyramidal structures that are connected to Orm's calendar that lie in the Barberton Valley that I just mentioned, that is filled with sediment and sea sand. We have no definite proof that they are pyramids yet, but they certainly look
like green bean and their toast.
Connected to Orm's calendar.
I just dropped the phone on my face right now. You know how many times I've seen people do that though? I didn't think I've seen you do that before.